This press conference last year, we had a discussion about rat poison, and I was just curious how this year, do you sense that same kind of extraneous distraction, and how has this year's team handled it, if so?
Well, I can't really answer that because I haven't seen the players since the game, but, you know, part of the opening statement was the standard of excellence cannot be affected by outside voices in terms of your preparation, your intensity, the level of focus you need to have, because what you did yesterday really doesn't matter. It's what you're going to do today, what you're going to do in the next game. Now, this is like climbing a mountain, you know. The higher you go, the more challenging it gets, and the greater the focus needs to be, and the more treacherous it can be. And this is, you know, the best team that we played so far, so hopefully we'll be able to continue to improve and have the right focus. And so I guess in a different way, trying to be really diplomatic, I'm sort of saying the same thing.
All right, Coach, thank you.
All right. Thank you all.